So our puppies are 5 weeks old today. So we're going to do an introduction. And the first ones that we're going to introduce are going to be Chloe's litter. So we're going to do our boys first. This is the dark green collar boy. This little guy is going to have a blue eye. His right eye is going to be blue, and then his left eye is going to be normal brown, so it's going to be very uniquely colored. His eyes are. All these puppies are going to have little white feet, both litters. And I'll show you the feet and the back, that way you can see the collar. On them too. These puppies are all super, super sweet. They're really on the calm side. This is our gray collar boy, the Chloe's litter. Like a teddy bear. Now, some people may ask about like his darker markings. On the side of his face. Chloe had that when she was little, and she has none of it today. So I expect some of that will fade. This is our maroon or burgundy collar boy. His little nose, where it's pink, will probably fill in to black. They almost all the time do. Foot pedicures, getting our nails trimmed. This one guy will has a little white collar, full white collar on him. We've been working on desensitizing their feet to get their first bath starting next week. Get weekly baths, just water. This is our dark blue guy. He's got a little fairy kiss. Darker again, but I do think that will fade out. And it might not, but I would guess it will. They all like belly rubs. Chloe's litter is weighing around 3 pounds. Most of the puppies in the litter, right around 3 pounds. This cool guy has white on their rear leg, but just not as much. And then Chloe has one little girl that we are going to keep. She will not have a collar on, so it'll be easier to find her. And she does have that fairy kiss on her head too. Izzy's litter. We're going to do her boys first. Four boys in this litter and four girls in this litter. They're very sweet dogs too. So this is going to be our light green collar. There's eight of them. They're a little bit smaller. These puppies are around 2.5 pounds at this age, 5 weeks old again. These puppies are lovely to call. These are no exception. So it's going to grow a little faster. Four white colors. This is a little orange collar guy. Little spots on his nose. His nose will turn into be black. Like 99% sure. Most of the time, they always turn out to be black. White feet and full white collar. Now the two litters are separate. They're still with moms. This is our little red collar guy. But eventually they'll start playing together. He does have a little white patch of hair on his back. I'll be shocked if that stays there. Probably by the time he goes home, it'll probably a lot of times they don't. A white collar, this little guy can too. Then she has four girls. This is a purple collar. That's a little white snip on her head. It'll probably fade to. Thank you. this is her pink collar girl. Then this is Izzy's third little girl. This is going to be the yellow collar. White collar again. Collar. She has a little tiny patch of white hair like the other puppy. It'll probably fall out before she goes home or shortly after. This is that puppy coat. It will change color. Most of these are probably going to be red and white. We might have some sables in here, but not the girls. And then this is our fourth little girl. She is quite a bit smaller. She wasn't really born smaller, but I still don't feel comfortable placing her. So she's just going to stay here at this point. I've had some in the past. Like Cindy Lou was that way, and Ella was that way. She's doing really good. She's gaining, eating really well, but she's still smaller, so just want to make sure she's healthy.